It's my life, it's now or never.
Hey guys, and we are back at Centenary Basketball. And it's been a couple weeks. The last game here was, I'm going to turn off the heat just because it was making noise. But last game was here was December 11th. Today's January 3rd, so it's been a break. Nice little break. Last game was a women's game. I actually wasn't even here on the 11th. I was planning on it, but then if you haven't been watching my recent videos, I had a phone issue that night that needed to be resolved, and it took into the time of the game, so I figured not coming at all. So the last time I was actually here was December 9th, the Saturday before. I don't remember if that was the day it was snowing or not, but there was one of the days where it was snowing. But yeah, tonight is a men's game against Cabrini. I think that's how you pronounce it. Hopefully that's how you pronounce it. And it's been cold here. Today is actually the warmest day all week, 23 degrees right now. It's like 13th day in a row without going above freezing, something like that. And it's a good thing this game is tonight, not tomorrow night, because overnight tonight, we're supposed to have snow and winds that will make it feel anywhere from negative 10 to negative 20. I'd rather have it feel like 23 than negative 20. Anyway, let's get on inside and the first game in a couple weeks.
It's all winning, homie, and don't you dance in vain. New train, new press, follow me. Thank you.